Well, I think from the beginning, Benj and Justin and I were confident that we wanted this to be a musical set now.
Original musicals are really tough, and contemporary musicals are really tough, and what we tried to really do is write a story that would appeal to us and appeal to our generation.
We've been sort of dogged in our insistence in keeping the show as much about contemporary life as possible.
The world is communicating in a different way, and it's very easy to feel that there's an artificiality to our current modes of communicating, but I think we found a very clear and a very vivid and immediate way of theatricalizing the way in which we speak online.
The show is so much about connecting and the inability to connect, or the failures to connect, or the missed connections. And I think that's something that we're all kind of struggling with.